What happens when the Prince of Pretty goes head to head with the Catchy Hook King? Right now on ILN News. The story broke earlier this week when an article was released about Prezzy turning down a feature with Billy Banks. Prezzy had his concerns that Billy Banks would try to take over the record. Billy Banks was unfazed by the snub and released his own record. Billy Banks also went on to release a statement. As far as the leaning record goes, Prezzy decided to put Killy on the song instead.